Big smile.
Does Miss Lee want to hang up? If you're
Why?
Are you not going to watch?
I want to see your face before I go.
Okay, so. What's that?
I don't want you to stream.
I know you didn't. But I wanted to play something. You know, hey, relax, my silly. Hey. Relax, okay?
Hey, that's Ashley.
Hold on, he said something about you, silly. Hold on, let me read what he said, okay? I'm right here. We don't have to end the call if you don't want. Relax, silly. I won't mute the mic. I can talk to you, okay? I'm just gonna be reading his comments too, you know. YouTube will stop crashing.
Brush teeth.
What? He said he'll be right back. He's gonna brush teeth. Okay. That means he's probably gonna sleep soon. And when that happens, silly, you and I can spend time together. How's that?
Okay.
Jesus fucking Christ. YouTube is not loading. That's not a good, that's not a good sign.
Blood runs deep. Mission area is the shape of a diamond. Haha.
Well, yeah. I forget, it's gonna be a reference to a blood diamond or something in the mission. Let's see here. Wow. Let's not to eliminate six soldiers to ensure they cannot talk. That is something. I mean, I'll just extract him anyway, but... Alright, looks like I can't read the comments. It's my phone decided to heat up today. I'll just have to try and listen. Was there anything fancy I needed? God, I got this one. Another classic. I think one of these is I'm just gonna take some time to read up on all, or to listen on all those. Let's do this one. Yeah, I can do that. Start with this. Now, did I want to keep this right there? Actually, was I able to develop more of this? I'll have to check after this. Vehicle feels good. Let's do this. Episodes there are.
There are 6 targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. He wants them dead to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
Featured mecha. Oh boy. Time limit. Would there be anything in here? It didn't recommend missiles to me, did it? Oh man. Actually, you know what? While I'm here, I may as well. Would this launcher be good enough? Light here. Weird. It's on the move. Just in case. Alright. Are they all in that area? Okay.
Ashley ISNT by those NorCal fires, is she?
I don't believe she is. But she's being affected by it, like her sky and it's changing color and whatnot. Usual stuff.
That's from Pele Plantation. The targets are mixed in with the soldiers in that base. Use the VI to identify them.
No one here, so I don't know too much. Oh my goodness. I need that guy.
That's an enemy gunship. A single burst from its machine gun can cut a man in half. Tread carefully, boss.
Sure thing, Kaz.
Yeah, but that's rough. I remember we had fires near here about 14 years ago. You could see the sun as it got in the sky.
Nice. Terrifying as that would be, it sounds pretty cool. I could have her send that guy to sleep.
One of the targets should be at the Bump Heavy plantation. He made a career change to the local PF and is working as a guard there. First, take a look at the VI, then identify the target from among the other soldiers on site.
I can get a better view. The same gunship. It is, thank goodness. I think for starters I'll knock this dude out, see if I can get some info. Hello.
Where are your friends?
Alright, dude. He's here somewhere. Don't be shy.
Spit it out.
Might have to keep that guy in mind. We know it's somewhere there, but we don't know exactly where he is. Lovely. Okay. Great help you were, Spotlight. Gunship's moving awfully fast. I don't think I have to worry about it here. I can get the suppressor on that thing. This would be a cinch.
Did you get the cassette for why it's humming?
I didn't even know there was one. I don't think I'll have to listen to it that often, say so I can just listen to her anyway, whenever she's homed in on targets. Thank you. truck? Uh-oh, they're gonna see this guy. Come on, snake. Oh, even better.
If you get it, it steadies your aim while sniping.
Seriously? Is over there, I should be fine.
What are you planning on doing, boss? Putting the target to sleep doesn't count as eliminating them. Neither does knocking them out.
Fire!
Keep him distracted, quiet. Oh hey, shipping manifest. Aw, crap, don't come this way. Well, as long as you can actually see them still. I should, well, I'm gonna have to drive this through there anyway. Crap. Be shy, boss. Or be shy. Your choice. Is that the sniper? No, definitely not a sniper. I wish I could keep distracting him. I can eventually put him all to sleep, or have her do the same. Then I'll drive the truck through, because I don't want to have to extract that thing, because that's going to be a long trek no matter what I do. Fire. Oh, it's in there. Betcha that's it. Wait a minute, where was it then? Is that a Sonic container? Oh, it is. Midnight Mirage. I don't think I've heard of that one. Not exactly that many of you left to suit the area, dude. Anything new? Why do they keep inviting me to parties? They know by now if I'm streaming Metal Gear, I'm not gonna join. Oh yeah, that's right. Which one of those dudes was the one I needed? I got so occupied with messing around with the enemy, I had no idea. Why would you even question that? Have you seen that guy's stats? Did I already get it? I must have. Good job, Feel free to take everyone else then. I doubt I'm gonna get perfect stealth from this anyway. Yeah, I know it conceals my footsteps, but... I'm not gonna be able to shoot him. Here. What are you coming to me for, dude? Alright, he's asleep. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? Damn it, Carl, why'd you leave your post? Ah, oh, you idiot. Thank you. So much for that. Send him to sleep. Or at least keep him occupied so I can drive. That's better. Nice. All right. I only have two bases to worry about, so you just get over there and do your thing. And I'll handle these ones. I can just avoid contact from the gunship. I might not even need to worry about a rocket launcher. Okay, but those guys are definitely on alert, so.
The targets are at the Kungenga mine.
What? I don't want to know about that.
Is to kill them.
Already triggered reaction time and taken damage, so... Wait a minute. What was I supposed to get here? Definitely got the blueprint. Oh, that's it? Just the blueprint for this one? Alright. I hope it's not timed like naturally prisoners tend to be, like they're gonna die after a certain amount of... Oh, please don't let that happen. And again, their main objectives, so... Where exactly is that? just down there. Hopefully it's just down there. Are you kidding? Why would you tell me there are that many? Oh, this is gonna be interesting. Pace and keep it, or don't. Maybe I'll have another man. Pretty good.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
No, not what I wanted. Okay. Yeah, you had decent stance. Whoops. I wonder what happens if I fall and they just hit the roof. Pretty funny to watch. Yeah, don't know why I even bothered. All right, Intel team. How many we got? Okay, when I'm done here, I should definitely have to. Thank you. These two? Oh, there we go. Interesting path that gunship takes. Hmm. Where are these guys? Oops. How many more are there? I'm not seeing anybody yet. I think all on this side? Well, if it's just these two here, I can get the info I need out of this guy then. Vehicles? Are you kidding me? What did I hit then? Oh, he wasn't turned this way. At least I hit him.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Where are your friends?
No one's any help right now. Now we're talking. There's one more dude. Okay. Okay. Really? Really? Come on, dude. Thank you. Jeez. Okay. actually weren't anything fancy, so... Oh, there he is. Rising behind me. What exactly is this guy patrolling?
Speak.
Probably gonna be harder to hide from that gunship now.
Spotlight.
Yeah, so I won't exactly know if he's aiming at me. Lovely. Okay, I'll have a small space in between the bases, so I'll call in my supplies there. I feel like that guy's gonna wake up soon though, so I should hurry. Well, if it comes to me fighting that gunship, I'm hoping this rocket launcher will do me good. Let's hope my preparation in Battlefield 3 will help. Line right on me. Oh, them. Okay. Jeez, quite. How long does it take? Do I want to stop that? Because I feel like I'm going to want to. There's something I can hide behind. Behind this rock. If I can give her the anti-material rifle, no vehicle would be a problem. Well, now I'm at a point where... No, I'm gonna have to wait to take it out, because I know if this base sends out an alert, it's gonna send both that and the gunship after me. So I'm gonna wait here, get rid of this before it becomes a problem. Nobody even here at this? Okay. Okay, it comes in between often or not.
Then Dante set off an alert.
Wait, what am I setting off an alert? Here, let me see if YouTube will stop messing up now. The app's been crashing on me nonstop, so hoping it's gonna not be a punk ass. Ooh, rain, perfect cover. Are you gonna turn back at all? Or do you just go all the way down there? There's no way you can. I haven't spent that much time. Yeah, it looks like YouTube is gonna keep crashing on me. Good. I can't use my stupid cigar, so... Go on. There we go. The rain should help keep me covered. Right? Are you taking your time when you're coming back, huh? Alright. Okay, since YouTube doesn't want to load, I'll have to try it on Safari. What happened to my phone in the past hour? Why is it fucking up now? How'd you have time to go all the way over here? Then again, if the prisoners die in this mission, that won't harm me at all. Right? The objective is to eliminate them anyway. Hold on. There we go. Well, look, man, now that I can read your comment, I don't know if I'm good enough to just not set off an alert yet. There's going to be some dude with a sniper who's going to find.
Five targets are being held captive at that outpost. The VI on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Finally, recon complete. Time for position you got? Oh, but it's a good one.
That Jeep was almost toast.
Yeah, it was, right? Thought I was gonna lose another one. Ugh. Perhaps I should start using the terrain appropriate outfit instead of the black ones. Might not be that sneaky in nighttime, but daytime it'll really help. Where I'm at my weakest anyway.
Boss, get down.
Are you kidding?
That's an enemy gunship. Stay low and crawl along the ground. That should enable you to sneak past enemies.
Why can't you take... Oh boy. If this is anything like the previous gunship, it's gonna be here a while. May as well take a nap while I'm here. Oh man, I'm not gonna make her. I'm not gonna make her commit suicide like that. Now she's aiming at it. Okay, come on, just go back to your usual patrol. These two dudes are the only ones here. I don't want the weather to clear. I like the rain. Return to your posts. What were they looking for in the first place? Why were they looking for hostiles in the first place? Did the gunship alert them? I think I would have heard that. I guess you could see that guy. Fine. So much for interrogating you. Or you.
The previous outpost alerted them.
Oh. Yeah, I guess it did. I didn't take out all the communication devices. Ooh. This will make a difference in daytime. But at night, well, I feel like I'm gonna be here a while. Y'all think you're moving. Oh my goodness. What are they all doing? Crap. son of a... Oh, this is great. This is why I want you to watch streams, Ashley. You know when not to call. Go ahead, take your shot. Come on! Ha ha ha! Uh-oh. Yeah, that's right.
Everything is falling apart.
Yeah, that's exactly why I want Ash to watch my streams. So she knows what's going on. I don't think I need this rocket launcher anymore. Unfortunately, this isn't... Use that? I thought I wasn't allowed to. Yeah.
Okay, come over, she maybe. Should also watch for the entertainment value.
Unfortunately, Ash doesn't find my streams all that entertaining, unless they're trials.
This is great stuff.
Well, I'm glad you think so. Oh crap, and I'm locked in the shitty animation. Oh, I'm definitely gonna take that guy. I'll take both of these dudes. There. Now we're getting somewhere.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Four more? No way. It wouldn't make this that easy, would they? Oh no, he's got a helmet. Damn it. Why doesn't that at least stun them? In real life, that would stun you. You could probably get a concussion for that. Even if it's a non-lethal sniper. Come on, come on. I don't know why I think this is so great. You'd figure you'd want to watch someone who's like an expert at the game, gets S and S rank and everything. And the last one is not great. The box is floating up. What the hell is going on? That being said, it is pretty funny seeing how they react whenever the stuff's being taken.
What I love about MGS is how everything has a cartoonish reaction.
Yeah, I suppose. A new poster.
Yeah,
Oops.
Roger that.
Like the guy's helmet popping off.
Yeah, I guess so. Aw, oh, crap. Okay, okay, I might have something here. Actually, what am I doing?
Fire!
Oh, shield. Well, they didn't have very good ranks anyway. Yeah, you definitely have an enemy sniper. Holy... You see this guy? I mean, of course you see him, but wow. Oh. Good find. I know, right? It's always surprising. This is a friend of mine, Nolan, right? He plays Metal Gear, and he's played it way longer than I have, of course. He's been a fan of Metal Gear, much like the rest of the world, apparently. But, yeah, he sent me a screenshot the other day of someone with stats like that. You know what? I might save that. Wait a minute. Is that an animal? Is that a porcupine? Or a hedgehog? What? Hold on a second. There. I'll save that clip in a bit. Right. Really? Did YouTube crash again? That was definitely a hedgehog. Oh, probably down there. Wait, would they be down there? Or...
Who's it?
Yeah, Ash, it was. Oh, Ash, you missed it. Everything went to hell.
Yes, Ashley.
Yeah. Ash, it's funny because you called, right? And then that distracted me, so when I needed to concentrate the most, I ended up getting alerted. That was great. And then now I'm here.
I saw it, I've been here ever since.
Nice. Well, Ash, that's why I want you to watch those streams. Or watch these streams. A cutscene, that means something good's gonna happen. Huh? Oh boy.
Their lives for a fistful of diamonds, huh? And what happens after that? They can't go home. They've only got two options. Heaven or hell.
No, there's another.
Utter heaven. Take your rolling, boss.
That was good. I'll give them that. That one was pretty damn good.
We'll bring him back to Mother Base. Now, for the RV. There's some high ground downriver. I'll have the chopper set down there.
I have to survive.
Leave the kids to safety.
Don't die.
Listen, the kids don't get hurt. No matter what, you bring him back alive. Exit the cave and turn left, then pass through the swamp and follow the river downstream.
Where's the Awa?
Doesn't look like he can walk. You still gonna help him?
I don't have a choice. So, they're limiting me to just this. Let's do this. Oh, please don't run at me like this.
If even one of those kids die, the mission's a failure. Be careful.
Oh, crap. Okay, there's a punk ass up there. There's two there. Okay. Oh, no, there's
only support out there. You need to give them orders. Lead them to the objective area. But they won't hear you if you're too far away from them. Keep that in mind.
Oh no, those guys heard it too. Alright, I'll be fine. Oh boy. Be a long way. Find out. I'm not gonna have a lot of time because the dude's gonna wake up soon.
if you're too far away from them.
Oh my god. Right, you can't head glitch in this game. I said to wait. I just realized I set this kid on burnt dead bodies. No, wait, wait. Oh, jeez. Come on, quiet.
Yes. Wait. How you can't he head glitch in real life?
Yeah, sure, but I'm used to the mechanics of games applying to all games, like I said.
They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Wait!
Alright then. I have 10 shots as long as Quiet moves with me. I'll be fine.
Perfect stealth S rank on this level was annoying.
I imagine. Quiet, you better have my back. Quiet, can you? Yeah, please. Where are you? Right on top of him. Really? Rifles are not that accurate in real life. Not at that distance. Especially not automatic ones. I might actually have to kill. Why? Why are you on the move? You're the perfect shot. They're just gonna follow me, so I don't have a choice.
They found that the kids escaped. The enemy's gonna tighten security. They'll be coming after you. Watch your back.
Oh, how excellent.
They won't hear you if you're too far away from them.
Really? They're already here? Oh, I have 5 shots left. Are you fucking kidding me? How many more are there? Oh my god! Oh, this is excellent. just don't have a choice. I'm not gonna make it. I don't have a choice. This is bullshit. Those guys are quicker than any enemy I've ever faced. And I faced the skulls. Why the hell are they moving? You idiots better not die. Alright, you. You, there. They won't shoot at the... Ow! Is there a sniper? They should have given me notification if there was. Why? Stop moving! Just shoot them! This kid can drown, because that's a thing that can happen. Oh, Jesus Christ, just make better life decisions, that's all I'm asking. Free to fire. Unless this place was designed to not give her any good lines of sight. Considering how often she's on the move, I'm assuming it's the ladder. Come on, big boss. You have a cybernetic arm, you're a master warrior, but you can't keep your fucking hand still. So why are the bullets coming through the tree? Really? Well, if she's gonna be on the move anyway, may as well use this distraction.
The more combat, the harder it is to aim.
Gas is worth it. Probably not. God, that was annoying. Jesus.
Good thing you got rid of the copter.
This is Pequot. Arriving shortly at LZ.
You're on your back.
Good thing. Are you fucking kidding?
This is Pequot. On station at LZ.
What is looking at me? Oh, Jesus.
Put the target on the chopper.
Oh, now what?
Reinforcements from the south. They're moving to surround you.
What are all of you waiting for?
Fire.
Do I have to lift each of them up? Why wouldn't I have to? Yeah, just throw them all when I have.
Target extracted.
Come on, come on. Now what?
Target extracted. Anyone else?
Jesus, quiet.
Good. That's the target extracted.
Alright. Now it's over.
Gaining altitude.
I don't want to have to shoot you, Quiet. Well, I guess we're far enough away anyway. And now it's time. Nice, it's still developed. Water
yes.
Pistol.
Mission complete. Boss, that was exceptional.
Yeah, it's a miracle that was an A, quite frankly. Nice. Now we have quite the balance. Cool.
Agreed.
Quite the elite soldiers we picked up this mission. What do you think, Ash, of this mission? This.
What you thinking, boss?
I'm thinking that he's tougher than he looks. A little training, he'll make himself useful.
Never like kids. Especially ones with guns.
See, kids are natural.
No. He's no natural. Far from it. Probably noticed on the way in, we've expanded housing. They'll have their own quarters, separate from ours. Won't be counted as staff.
So what, we're running a daycare now?
They'll learn how to read and write. Do basic jobs.
A chance at a real life. Just not from behind a gun.
Being behind a gun's what we do, boss. There's no room for angels in our heaven.
There. They won't be counted, huh? Waiting room. Yeah. Don't need these guys. Nice. With rank A or above, go me. Oops. Seriously, I can't believe that happened. I wonder where Ash went. Eight more minutes. Sweet. Yeah, that'll definitely help. Sneeze.
Welcome back, boss. Boss.
Oh no, there's not another dude in there.
Thank you for rescuing our men, boss.
Boss. Good. I wonder what goes up there.
Boss, dispatch me on my next mission.
Shh, we'll We'll see about that, dude. Have yet to dispatch anybody on missions. Oh yeah, I forgot. Let me see what I can develop. Okay, I'm at bond level 50. I need to get up to 80 for that. Otherwise, it's pretty much set. Oh, she needs to be 70 for that. Wait. Am I gonna have to develop this first? One doesn't say they're links, so I don't think I have to worry about that. Sinful butterfly, I need to get. Still don't have a security team. What's new here?
How you doing, boss?
They can keep inviting me. I feel like they are. What was the new thing? Oh well, let's see here. Grenade launcher. I don't think I want a range finding scope on a grenade launcher. They probably want me to play Metal Gear Online since it's Nolan and Antonio on the party. Double barrel conversion sounds like fun. I need more digitalis to get this one up. And I bet once I unlock that, I'll be able to find out if I can get a suppressor on it.
So, who's that woman who doesn't talk that the boss brought back?
No idea. I wonder if she's even human.
What? Come on, she isn't human. What is she? An alien? Some kind of bioroid?
I don't know. The way she moves, disappears, I wouldn't count anything out.
Give me a break. It's probably technology from that Cypher group. There's no such thing as miracles or the supernatural.
This guy's special. Oh, that'll give me a killer beat.
I don't know much about Cypher, but even science has its limits, right? And how do we know she's connected to them anyway?
There we go.
You're asking the wrong guy.
Well, whoever she is, boy, does she creep me out.
I hear ya.
I may as well develop the shield. Baitball. Oh yeah, that's right, duh. There's anything here for C4. I need to get the R&D team to 34 before I can make another upgrade there. Doesn't need additional stopping power, but just in case. See here, R&D and the intel team need to be at 30. And 31 for the iDroid. Okay. Yeah, why not? I'm using the stun arm, may as well upgrade it. Rocket arm would be fun. See here, mobility 33 for that. Where when operating vehicles or weapon placements to London? Are these specific? Yeah, okay, that's concrete, makes sense. Rocky surfaces, red soil. Red soil. Interesting.
Conservation platform has really taken off, huh?
Yeah, it's like a mini zoo.
Some it's animal protection NGO asked us to get them out, right? So how come we don't hand them over to them?
We will, but they just asked us to hold on to them until they're ready to take them in.
What the hell? We're mercs, not zookeepers.
Well, the NGO was throwing in a little extra for it. If it means a bigger paycheck for you and me, why not? I kind of like having animals around. Something to take the edge off after the fight.
I guess. But whoever heard of a merc on dung duty?
I think I'll get these ones upgraded. And then we're in rivers or swamps. Nice. Oh boy. Yeah, sure, I'll request supply drop. Let's try this out. Oh, is the base nice. Done? Don't be shy, phone. I guess it's just about done. Or do I have to return to the ACC for that to take effect? Sweet. This will probably help, especially during daytime.
Roger.
This is B-Quad. Arriving shortly at LZ.
The most I have is D. I want to get everything up to at least a C. Probably gonna be a while for that.
I'm stationed at LZ.
Alright. We'll head up and then I guess we can do that other storm mission. You know, I'm gonna invest in that support helicopter at some point. Purchase waters reduced amount. Well, I didn't know that.
You get gas grenades yet?
I didn't. There we go. Should have developed that earlier, but if I can get that support head, then I think I can start upgrading more on D Walker. I guess it's gonna be a while anyway. Whoops, no, I didn't want to develop any more weapons. The Intel team. What happened to them? Man, didn't my I think I got some new things for my emblem. Let's see what I got. A decorative heart, nice. But that's not. Oh yeah, I got the biohazard and the radiological hazard symbol. What the heck is that? Parachute with wings, nice. Ah, oh, here we go. Oh yeah, that's right. I guess it's all for animals. The words, let's see what I got for words. Armaments. Guns of... Guns of Horse. That is the perfect name for an emblem. Wait a minute. What am I thinking of? I just thought of Laughing Heart. That's something from Destiny. Yeah, oh well. Guns of the Patriots.
Lord Reven. Guns of the Patriots.
Oh yeah, I guess that can work. Oh, they're not so long. Maybe orange. Philanthropy. Platinum. Predator punished. Oh, it's your favorite. And then Sons of... I guess Liberty tends to be the thing that goes after that. Oops. Unless you want to go for Sons of Anarchy. How would you get Anarchy? I'm assuming you gotta
all
do something
the words
like...
are Metal Gear themed. They all mean something.
Yeah, it makes sense. Tengu, Trooper, Ultra, Venom, Vulcan. Nice, Vulcan. I guess I'll mess with that later. Don't need to kill any more vehicles, or the helicopter for that matter, so... Let's do this next mission. This will give me a missile guidance specialist, which will let me make the Killer Bee, I believe is what it's called. Commander of a PF, known as the Major, is from spreading rumor about scientific weapons. Tail is subordinate, and eliminate the Major. I'll keep that in mind. That's obviously gonna be where I want to go. Not right character, that's where my customization is. Obviously, I want a scarf. Scarves are cool. Now, I don't think I'm gonna have to worry too much, so I think I'll keep this. Oh, has the second shield not come in yet? That's right, it's still being built, so. Stun arm is still being developed as well. The pistol is as good as I'm gonna let it be for now. Alright, let's do this. Wait a minute. I have 7 of these things. Shouldn't I have 8? Oh, well. Oops. Alrighty. Now, that's a lot of words that all have something to do with Metal Gear. Because I haven't even unlocked half of them. I'm sure once I do, I'll have a more clear idea of what I want the emblem to be. On the trail. Alrighty.
The mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major's subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major.
Guest starring the Major. That's awesome. Oh, don't tell me that's the gunship. He's looking at somebody. Identify, eliminate, and identify the subordinate. So that's what I want. Son of a gun. Yeah, there's a gunshot. Wait. Is that where I have the tail? All right. I really don't want to have to fight that thing, but there will almost always be a distraction when it comes to the big stuff, so. I prefer it natural. Oh yeah, alright. Oh boy. Oh crap, that's him. He's getting in now. Doesn't look like any awkward terrain unless they go that way. Oh. Okay. Uh-oh.
Good at the game.
Spit it out.
Prisoner is lovely. Well, what's your definition of good? I'm doing what I can here, but I still got plenty to learn. If we're being honest. Prisoners there. Okay.
Answer me, Senpai.
Nice.
Switched vehicles, huh? You don't think he spotted you?
Nah, no way he did. Is he just making this interesting, going all the way up there? Hi. Alright, quiet. Oh boy, me and that gunship are about to have a nice date. Getting a little hungry again. Wait, did he stop?
The target.
is gereed om terugvoering te gee, majoor.
En gee my net die breed trekker.
Die CFA kon nog nie vasstel oor die huursoldate en waar ouwe Maas al gesterf het. Al wat hulle kon kry
was die plaas van die bevolking wat praat oor. Probably trials. Yeah.
Dis net so les.
Maar daar is gerugte dat jy die job van die hand gewys het omdat jy geweet het van die siekte. En nou is iemand bezig om een vergeldingsquad saam te stel.
Van alle dinge. En ek maak soms my hande vuil. Maar ek is 'n engel in vergelyking met sommige van hierdie bliksems. Slawehandel. Reg onder hulle neuse en hulle wil my vervolg.
Maar ek is nie 'n voortrekker nie, maar jy is heeltemal reg. Nie een van ons verdien 'n prys op sy kop.
In elk geval, sê die res in 'n geskrewe verslag. Wat meer belangrik is, is jou volgende taak. ZR is probeer 'n ou man om die lewe bring. Dit het iets te doen met kernwapen. Maar ek het geen idee wie die ou man is.
Ek verstaan. Ek sal dit ondersoek. Om kernwapens te ondersoek is, wel, dis 'n baie gevaarlike pad om te loop.
Ek weet nie. Kan wees wat die plek nodig het. Een bietjie skrik maak tussen die lande. Gaan baie bloedvergieting stop.
Jy dink Mobutu en die res sal die sin daarvan kan insien.
Maar miskien het hulle planne om die grootkoppe ook gelukkig te hou. Vir nou, vind uit waarmee jy daar is besig is.
Ek begryp, meneer.
This is where sleep gas would do wonders.
Yeah, I see that now. Well, whatever. Anything decent on you guys? Doesn't really look like it. He's an A and something. Yeah, I'll take him. And I never even had to get to the gun. I'm surprised.
He's coming too. Roger that.
You got
that missed. There. That wasn't that bad of a mission, honestly. Oops. Hold on.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Yeah, this mission was actually pretty easy compared to some of the others I've had to deal with. That being said, it's gonna give me a B or something really dumb. Alan is our fourth, huh? Well, this is gonna be fun. Now, Ash will definitely enjoy watching that, I can guarantee it.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss.
Yay, we did it, Quiet. Sweet.
Yes, mission complete. Boss,
one team can watch it anyways.
On A, not bad. Perfect still, oh yeah. Because of the reflex, damn. Accuracy 100%. That's more like it. Why not, Ash? Alright, see what
the Major spilled his guts alright. His nuclear arms business was just a rumor he was paid to spread around. He doesn't even know who's paying him. All his instructions came through a cutout. Well, who else would be behind it but Cypher? And this nuclear arms trading is clearly connected to that yellow cake. He thought the same thing, which is why he tried to investigate ZRS himself. He said something else that caught my attention. That ZRS had tried to kill some old man. How did one old man get that kind of attention?
Cool. Nice. Nice. All right.
Boss.
Logging
about
on.
About those walker gears spreading all over Africa.
Yep.
Huey's got an idea for a counter weapon. Come on back to base.
Sweet. I'll do all this and then I'll hop on Destiny.
It's a variable multi-legged tank. A spin-off of Metal Gear technology.
Big fan of spin-offs, isn't he? I hear he borrowed from the Soviets in Costa Rica, too.
The design allows for a lot of freedom in setups. It's based around a central core unit, so you can quickly reconfigure the hardware to suit any sort of mission parameters.
What the good doctor's trying to say is that it's customizable.
Naturally, it will raise the probability of success for standard missions. But it functions as an improved deterrent by increasing your preemptive strike capability against enemy elements. You just deploy it in a war zone, and its superior firepower puts the brakes on enemy attacks. Eventually, the whole war machine grinds to a halt. A true battle gear!
Cause I'm having deja vu here. I don't like him any more than you. But we need this. You think it'll cut it in the field? Turning radius is better than any tanks. That's great for regional skirmishes. Tech like this is popping up all among the PFs. Best way to deal with them is to fight fire with fire.
I'll await your instructions then, boss.
Is that gonna be a new companion?
So do we have your approval to commence development? Fine.
Oh,
Consider yourself off the chopping block, Doctor.
Battle gear development has begun. Sweet. I imagine it'll take some resources too.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids you rescued from that mine. According to the kids, people often disappear from the mine to a place called Nzoya Badiabulo, the Devil's House. On top of that, Saner's involved with the place. Check your iDroid for the mission details.
Welcome home, boss.
All right, I'll save, then we'll get out of here.